a coach in DJ Smith who's been on the hot seat pretty much since the start of the season. Many fans calling for his job.
I don't understand this penalty killing. Essentially, all four penalty killers in front of their netminder just went after the puck. They all just gravitated to where the puck was.
The Senators have just fired their head coach, DJ Smith.